Welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In this series, we are seeing the stateflow concept in MATLAB. In this particular tutorial, we will see what is a entry condition in a stateflow chart and how it executes in stateflow. So let's start creating a stateflow diagram and then understand how the entry condition works in MATLAB stateflow. So now let's create a model and save. Now let's go into the model and create two states. One could be an on state and one could be an off state. Here, suppose from on to off, I need to define a condition which will be like switch equal to 0. If the switch is 0, then it will be off. If the switch is on, which is equal to 1, then it will go from off to on state. Now let's define the entry part in the chart. We can use the keyword en then colon x equal to 1 semicolon. So when we will be entering the stage or the state on, then x will be assigned with a value equal to 1. If we enter into the state of, then x will be assigned with a value equal to, and here x will be the output. So whenever we will be entering into the on state, the x will be assigned a value of 1. When we will be at the off state, it will be assigned to 0. And this will happen exactly while entering into the state. So now let's try to simulate this model. We will get the variable result. So in here, x is the output and sw is the input, that is correct. Can press OK. Now we can connect constant and can make the switch on, and then we can use a display, and we have connected the display as well as the input. Now let's step and analyze this particular model, in which we are analyzing when the value of x is getting any default value. So to have the same by default, if we can give x equal to 0, then we will be able to know like when it is getting the value of 1 and when it is getting the value of 0. Now let's step and see how the system is behaving. If I step, then at the 0th time, what is my value of x? It is 1. So it is directly while entering assigning the value equal to 1 when it entered into the on state. Now if I step again, then it is still in the on state, it is not going to the off state. This is because of the switch status. If I go to the top model and I change the switch status to 0, press on enter, and then if I try to step again, then it will go to the off state. Now if we check, the value is equal to 2. So whenever it is entering to that particular state, the value is being assigned and it will be reflecting in the form of, and it is reflecting in the form of output in the stateflow chart. So from this tutorial, we have understood that when we define anything with en colon, then we are defining the entry operation of the stateflow state. Here in this case, we are assigning x with a value of 1 and x with a value of 2 in on and off state respectively. And this is happening only when we are entering inside the stateflow state. When I am at state on, it is having the value of 1. When I am at state off, it is having the value of 2. So that's how the entry condition is defined in stateflow. Now let's look into the during condition, which is there in the stateflow in the next tutorial. In case you are liking our content, consider subscribing. In case you have any suggestions, please share it in the comment box so that we can improve your experience of learning MATLAB. Happy learning MATLAB.